That's Lee Sharp. Ryan's yet to get his own fan club, but Sharpie's already got 2,000 members and his mum to help him out. The fans come from all over the world, and for a small joining fee you get an up-to-date Sharpie fanzine and a message from the man himself.
Where do they come from, the letters? Just Britain, is it?
No, abroad. Thailand, all over the world, Malaysia, Ghana, everywhere.
You must be quite proud knowing your son's that popular.
I can't understand why.
United and England have certainly missed him while he's been recovering from a hernia operation, but he's back, fit again, desperate to be involved, desperate to forget the injury nightmare.
Have you taken up any hobbies or anything like that?
No, nothing at all. I've not been able to play golf because of the operation. The drums I've took down so I can fit my Sky Electrics up in my dining room. So that's about it, really.
Do any of the lads play this?
Nah, Keeney's been round and had a little bash, but yeah, he's a bit reckless, like, you know. Sends his car off the track. He goes off the rails a bit.
How long have you had this then?
Had it for Christmas.
You're joking.
I took Christmas off my mum and dad.
Is it something you've always wanted, is it, Lee?
It is, yeah. I'm going to get floodlights and everything, grandstands.
With time on his hands, he's decided to move house too, and he's enlisting all kinds of helpers to move all the gear. He's also got himself some stress balls to keep him relaxed. Chinese, don't you know? And they seem to be working, or so he says. But let's face it, it's been a little low-key without the showman around, the wiggles and the giggles and the goals that go with it. Sharpie's entertainment, and he deserves his own slice of luck.
Are you into the basketball? Do you like it?
Yeah, I love it. Yeah, it's just that you got to be careful with all the games, you know, that you use different muscles.
Yeah.
So I'll just wait till the summer and get the ring up.
Yeah, have you played? Have you played before at school or whatever?
Just for the school, yeah. Just for the school. I used to love it, like, but...
It's your kind of thing, isn't it, with the old fancy gear and all the high fives and all. You'd be fitting great to that, wouldn't you? I was going to say you're a good show-off.